Yeah. So I guess this is what it is, huh? Thing is obvious. We ain't never gonna see eye to eye. But it's funny. As much as I hate you, I need you.
This is music to be murdered by.
Like a spitter, 90% of these hypocrites are trying to get rid of. But why would I get a chip on my shoulder? I was considered one time as the illest. I'm still as fly as a zipper. True, I just get richer. But if it was ever all about Skrilla, then I would have quit her long motherfucking time ago. The most I should go say that shit to Tech N9ne or the Jigga. Nobody says shit about 2 Chainz as long as he's been here. Shit, no wonder you're mad now. I'm looking at them blacks, count 'em. I'm LL Cool J, bigger and deafer. That's how come I sell like 4 mil when I put out a bad album. Revival flop came back and I scared the crap out 'em. For Rolling Stone stars, I get 2.5 out of 5 and I laugh out loud, cause that's what they gave bad back in the day, which actually made me not feel as bad now. Cause if it happened to James, it can happen to Shady. They do the same shit to Brady. More people hate me than love me. This game will make you go crazy. About to go for B-R-O-K-E. I was the G, the O-A-T. Once I was played in rotation at every radio station. They said I'm lyrically amazing, but I have nothing to say. But then when I put out Revival and I had something to say, they said that they hated the awake me. I lose the rage, I'm too tame. I get it back, they say I'm too angry. I need to give me some Dre beats. No, I should hook up with Takey. Fans keep on pulling me one way. Haters pull me in another. Got more hooks in me than Sway Lee. About to pick up some weights and lift to my tattoo of Haley's face stretches. They said I'm just the whiner. I sound like a baby. I dish it out but can't take it. But I take it, dish it back out and they get all bent out of shape. This shit's almost comical. Waiting, I meant no disrespect. I wasn't dissing Tech. That was not a shot at 2 Chainz or the Jay-Z. They probably feel the same way because lately, instead of us being credited for longevity and being able to keep it up for this long at this level, we get told we'll never be what we were. If I was just half as good as I was, I'm still twice as good as you'll ever be. Only way that you're ahead of me's alphabetically, cause if you diss me, I'm coming after you like the letter V. Killing everything, play this tune at your eulogy. It's a funeral, prepare to die. This is music for you to be murdered by.
Black magic, Nightwalker, yeah. She haunts me like no other.
I feel like
nobody told me,
I don't know.
Love is pain.
I know we just met.
Black magic, dark water,
but it's like
surrounds me like no other.
It's like I know you better than
she's
anyone.
We're volatile, I can't call it though. It's like too large a peg and too small a hole. But she cheats and I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, she's intolerable. All I know is that the suits is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like we care. Yeah, but God strike me dead, she knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. But soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch and turns me over her knee. My ex is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, dabs it, and slices. One minute she'll build me up, the next she'll push me round. Probably why she calls me dumbbell. She lifts me up, then puts me down. But I am under her thumbnail. I must be under her spell. It's like looking right into a gun barrel. But none of these hoes can fuck with my girl. She got that
black magic.
Up, make
makeup like Maybelline. Now she's all made up like make-believe. Probably why she's so fake to me. But what the fuck's it gonna take for me to make her see? Strip her naked and take her keys. I've been planning this day for weeks, but I can't tell if I'm awake or asleep, or if this is actually happening. Sucker for pain, I'm stuck in this radioactive pattern. But her by her motherfucking hair's all I imagine dragging. She lunges, attacks, and scratches, but I ain't gonna stand for that shit. Like Cat for the national anthem. As I stare, I'm laughing. So much for witchcraft and magic. Abracadabra that bitch. No turning back, I'm blacking. As I say farewell to the love of my life, I cut an eye swipe. I give her one last hug, goodbye, wipe the blood off my butterfly knife. Watch her fucking die right in front of my eyes. But in hindsight, I think I just wanted to see what her insides look like as I pop another 5 bucks. That's what this house like. Look down, there's mud on my knife, shovel at my side, blood on my mic. Now wake up to music to be murdered by, like.
Oh, this is what we doing.
All right.
I like the wobble wobble. Shake it, shake it. Break it, break it. Bro, we made it. They hate it, hate it. Pro professional, pure persistent. I'm paper chasing. I hate complaining. I hate it waiting. I'll pay for patience. But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real. Money ain't a thing. That ain't a thing for real. It's a broke lingo. And no, ain't nothing, sweetie. This is no Quavo. Man, I just get home. Let my hoes lay low. I just want some face, but this is no face show. Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. If I'm trying to eat, I'll take your plate mode. Disrespect the life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in root mode. I'm in cake mode, I'm in root mode. What up, Marshall? I'm a Martian, I'm in Wayne mode. Neck wet, big drip, I'm in rain mode. 8 niggas, 8 hitters, take 8 souls. Collect pesos, and I'm paid, so. Self-made goals, when the pain leaves, where does the pain go? Tip of the backwood is where the flame goes. To the skies where my brain goes. Same pack, same fiend, selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas gotta eat, we share the same stove. Case closed. Bodies in my lane,
bitch. Game over. Thanos, on you HOs. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go. Plum crazy, call us liquid plumber. Cause even Drano. Beat knocks, look at the duff detox. You're gonna need 3 squads of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please, dog. I need y'all to keep talking. Ish, cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these weak talks. Who spit these weak bars? I'ma leave carnage. East thought I'd be so toxic, it'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen. Then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim, gonna get the poppin'. When I'm at the top, I get up on top. I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it. And I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns. And you're from the school of notorious Cuba, Cuban, the poor righteous teachers, tutored my students, showed them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. It comes Saddam Hussein, I told the Khomeini. Where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a JonBenet me. I'm unaccommodating. Man, I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Hey, bitch, Beyonce, Jay-Z. And I'm back with Andre, baby. And the doctor's operating. But he never put no scrubs on from Snoop Kid out to Shady. Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect, a better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting hip like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his moonwalk nimble. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again, no. I don't smoke, but I got paper. To be blunt, I'm rolling Indo. And I keep it 1,000,000. Real. Murder. Kill. Nickel plated 22. Bitch, I'm the fucking boss, shoot. Ain't shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in the church like pew. Cause that's what I do. But even to the untrained human eye, we ain't the same, you and I. Somebody should have explained to you why. For you to go against me, it's simply insane, you will die. That's why they call me Kamikaze. It's plain suicide. Yeah. But I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a B-rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse, and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look of disgust, I don't doubt it be that as I begin to up and devour the track, and you backpedal that as a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. They call me Saddam Hussein, I told the Khomeini. Where's Osama been? I've been lying lately. Look at how I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a JonBenet me. I'm gonna come.
Thank you.
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfectant wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight. Antiseptics on deck, I got every type. I throw on my tux, then I give zero fucks. Then I act like a jock strap, cut my nuts. Then I check my bald hair, make sure it's all there. They call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by, again, why stop? Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pine box. You're all hits to my coat. Went from punching a time clock to getting my shot, then treated it like a cyclops. Like it's the only one I got, and my thoughts are like Nine's couch. Every line's obscene, perverted, it's mine. Got the dirtiest rhyme stock, that's why there's parental advising every time I drop my top. So throwing the theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not about to wash it out. The filthiest, so all this talk about I'm washed up, how preposterous. Because if cleanliness is next to godliness, it's obvious that it's impossible for me to be beside myself. And I'm about that capital like a proper noun. Still on top the pile, got me sitting on numbers like a pocket dial. Quick to call you out on your bullshit. Don't make me give that crocodile. Cause if I do it, see you later, alligator. Made it out the trailer, then I made a vow to cater to no one. So hate, I've gained about the same amount that's in my bank account. So here's some more shit for you to complain about. I say the bars that never slack, but always get attacked. I think they're gunning for me, it's starting to feel like that. Like I'm marked, cause when I rap, it's like falling on my back in a tar pit. Cause I have this target on my back.
Hell yeah.
But if I ever double-crossed my fans and lost my stance, I'd probably pop five zen. Go in my garage, start my band, inhale as much carbon monoxide and exhaust I can, and doze off like. But odds like that, with these thoughts I have, it's like a giant getting squashed by ants. If this is the test, the time I pass with flying colors, like I just tossed my crayons. Small, medium, and large-sized cans, sanitizers of all types, brands, cost nine bands, which is a small price for Lysol wipes. And if my palms brush across my pants, I wash my hands.
Hold on, man. Motherfucker. Happy birthday to me.
I sit in silence in candlelit environments, sipping wild Irish while getting violent. Homicidal visions when I'm spitting like this, but really I'm just fulfilling my wish of killing rhymes, which is really childish and silly, but I'm really like this. I'm giving nightmares to Billie Eilish. I'm Diddy side bitch.
What the fuck? Hold on, wait. I'm Diddy side bitch.
Oh. I'm still East Side, bitch. So till the END, Cincy PMD, been giving y'all the business. DRE and me, from the MMLP to MTBNB. Just 2020, you still ain't seeing me. So call me Santa Claus, cause at the present, I out rap them all. I'm at the mall, got your bitch in a bathroom stall. She can suck a basketball through a plastic straw with a fractured jaw. My dick is coat check, she wanna joke it off. I'm so far past the bar, I should practice law. Mentally, I'm fucked up, generally. Duke's a hazard car. Get the cadaver dogs, cause this is murder. And you get murk. This music about to kill you. This chicken hit my phone. She said, chirp. I said, hut. Hike your skirt. Then go eat some worms, like the early bird. What the fuck is love? That's a dirty word. Make me fall in it. It's not a girl on Earth, or any other planet. That's a world of hurt, and I won't buy a designer. Cause I don't pander, but I'm back with so many knots. I need a chiropractor, and it's the final chapter. Cause I'm either frying after, or they gon' give me the needle like a vinyl scratcher. Yeah, I'm a card, like Hallmark at Walmart with a small cart buying wall art. And y'all who claim to be dogs aren't. No bite, like a tree, mostly just all bark, bark, bark. But y'all picking the wrong tree, they call me Dog B, cause I'm barking, bark, bark, bark. And I got a lot, like where cars park. I describe it as bowling.
Why?
Ball hard.
Ball's hard.
Cause the gutter's where my mind isn't winning. It's in this frame, but it's split like the 5 and the 10. Cause without a second to spare, I'm striking again. And when the beat is up my alley, I go right for the pin. As the cipher begins, I'm talking smack like hell. When the mic's a syringe, it's like a binge. Fuck it in, I would liken to 10. My mind is a recycling bin. There's no place I never been, but I never budge and I never been. You hyperextend on me, this game's life, it depends. Like adult diapers for men. Even when I'm rapping less stellar, with sour grapes, I still whine. I'm the bestseller, like a trade who spray you as these shots penetrate through Dre's booth and go straight through your grapefruit, no escape route. So you won't leave here, just scathed with a few scrape wounds. Your axe is grass and I am not gonna graze you. But if bars were semi-max, I'd be the Mad Hatter. Cause I got so many caps and you don't have any straps. So you'd be a fitted, so don't act like you fit in the snap. Bitch, I'll pee on your head like a Phillies hat. No stopping me, you're on a window shopping spree. But you'd probably go broke at the Dollar Tree. You never buy shit, or you ever cops a plea. You're always punking out like Halloween. You'd rather opt to flee. You need to stop it, punk homie, you're not a G. Act like you got the pump and you're gonna cop the heat. Or get the Glock and dump. Bitch, if you shot a tree, you wouldn't pop the trunk. Yeah, and I'm buzzing.
buddies with Alfred. We about to disembowel them, gut them, and scalp them. Yeah, this is about to be the bloodiest outcome, cause we gon' make you bleed with every cut from this album. So I'm chopping them up like Dom with the nut, job with the nuts, it'll bigger than Jabba the Hutt. I'm in the cut and I'm out for the blood. It's looking like it's that time of the month. Carving them up with the bars while I sharpen them up, dogging them up. I'm gonna fuck your mom in the book with the thermometer. Fucking phenomenal, but y'all look, you cut the fuck up like abdominals. If you don't vomit, no, so I keep dropping like dominoes. The formidable, though vomitable, stomping them, unholding my comp, even if it's off the top of the dome. Son, I'm get the copper tone, I'm at the stop and go, copping the mopping glow. Got your stomach in knots like you swallowed rope. You out of pocket though, like a motherfucking wallet stole.
Wait, why'd the beat cut off?
Hey, see tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. But I'm pretty dipped, just leave your well in the urn. You ain't saw your last, you just better earn. But I pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. Pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. But I'm pretty dipped, just leave your well in the urn. You ain't saw your last, you just better earn. But I pray you see tomorrow,
I'm a product of properly hopping up out of that poverty, profiting off of copping and swapping that property out for a possible monopoly. Trying not to adopt my father's old philosophies. Same time, I'm praying to God that everything works out at his colonoscopy. I'm walking across a suicidal tightrope intentionally, while the demons coming out of me. Wifey's on the side of me, talking sense into me. Without she, I feel incomplete mentally. She's been sent to me, right there since 9-6. Worst nightmare to side chick, some things are just meant to be. This it for me, give my daughters a kiss for me. Y'all call this fame, I call this shit alcoholistic infamy. Targeting my kids and babies through population and gun control. Shit make me wanna make 100 more, make a bigot racist uncomfortable. If y'all against talking reparation, then I'm not against the thought of separation. Why the politicians and the white and privilege act highs is different from segregation. That's funny, bro. Segregation is being told where I'm gonna go. Separation is being woke and going wherever I wanna go.
Wanted one though, they were so dope. Was a have not, cause my pockets didn't have knots. I was so broke. On my last rock, for my slingshot, better haul arrow. There'll be no slowpoke. Through the tall grass, run your ass off. Oh no, got your pants caught on the fence post getting chased. Got them jack boys, think it's about the fuzz like a lint roll. Let it wait till it's late, they will tiptoe through your living room window. Take a Nintendo and then skate, making you feel like you got bent over. Little boy, you're never gonna get no rope chain. Get your shit stolen, your lips swole. I became bitter as I got a little bit older. My hate was making me get colder. Began to get a chip shoulder, started to spit vogue. My zip code have been skid row. But I ate every single beat that I spit over the shithole I escaped. Then I began to explode, detonate. Now the east side went schizo. Thought my name was B-side, cause they flipped over my tape. And I won't hesitate to get them all bent so out of shape. Yes. Whoa, hold up, wait. I just tripped over my cape. And I'm not gonna let her treat the paper like I'm chopping a letter. Dre, tell you I shred. So when you refer to the guy next to the document shredder, now the cops wanna set up roadblocks on my head. I got several bounties from feds in every county. I'm with a gal at a checkers wilding, bumping off the police while I fed her rallies. This shit is like romper room. Why do I feel responsible for these kids, all of whom I'm a father to? I'm a god to you, y'all better worship the water. I walk on it, y'all gonna meet your Waterloo. I get the flipping, the mic is a murder weapon. I'm popping an extra clip and cops will shoot. Then I'm popping, do not let me catch you slipping. I will pop up and I'll take a spot from you. I get to doing what a leaky faucet do. But I ain't talking drip when I say that I'll get the drop on you. Singing, fuck all of you in auto-tune. I am too volatile and too grisly to bear. Yeah, shit is getting to wear. I can barely even sit in a chair. I bust my ass for this shit and I swear it ain't even worth dissing someone so offbeat that they can't even figure out where their words should hit the kick and the snare.
Hey, see tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. But I'm pretty dipped, just leave your well in the urn. You ain't saw your last, you just better earn. But I pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. Pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn. But I'm pretty dipped, just leave your well in the urn. You ain't saw your last, you just better earn. But I pray you see tomorrow, little boy, you gon' learn.
How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Alfred Hitchcock, and this is Music to be Murdered By. It is mood music in a jugular vein. So why don't you relax? Lean back and enjoy yourself until the coroner comes.
Yeah. I'm sorry.
Huh?
What did you say? Oh, I can't hear you. I have an ear infection and I can't finger it out.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's my fault, to ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so dark. Cerebral palsy, three Zolofts. I eat those off to Rico Suave.
Look it up.
Cadillac with a ladder rack in the back with a cracked axle. A backpack full of packs, all a black satchel, a knapsack, and a flask full of yak and jerk. Daniels, girl, let's go back, back to my castle.
Yeah.
I don't wanna hassle you, Alexandra, but my dick's an acronym cause it stands for you. Wait, Alexandra, who?
Damn.
All I know is Friday I met you.
What?
Saturday I'll probably forget you. Guess that's what the Marley and X do. Guess who the fuck am I laying next to? But ever since D-Nice to the rescue, feel a fresh crew. Been a lab rat from a test tube. I'm going in, like the red roof.
Red roof in?
You don't like it, eat a cop till your jaw breaks. Call it caught between a rock and a hard place. Like a Sasquatch in a crawl space. Cause you're watching your heart race. Like a Scarface in a car chase. With the cops or an arcade. Stuck inside of a Mario Kart race. Stuck in saw blades at a stop and a start pace. What I'm trying to say is I'm driving them all crazy.
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tone deaf. I think this way I prefer to stay. I'm tone deaf. I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tone deaf. They won't stop until they can't talk me.
I see the rap game, then attack the verses. Turn it to a graveyard packed with hearses. Just like your funeral, I'm at your service. Pockets on stuff like a taxidermist. Just landed in Los Angeles when it's Chick Angela and her grandmother in a tan colored van. Pull up with a handful of zans and a substantial amount of gang. Just to ask what my plans for the night are. I said sneak into the sleep bin for the weekend and pretend it's a five star. A leap into the deep end of the pool. I can show you where the dives are. We don't even gotta drive far. I know this spot that is so live, but I'm trying to get some first, like a nosedive. So many side chicks can't decide which to slide with and which should I ditch. So when it comes to average, I get behind like the Heimlich. Had one chick who liked to flip sometimes on some switch inside shit. Pushed her out the sidekick, then I flipped the little white bitch off like a light switch. It's okay not to like my shit. Everything's fine, drink your wine, bitch, and get offline with wine. And this is just a rhyme, bitch. Like, ask me, will I stick to my guns like adhesive tape? Does Bill Cosby sedate once he treats the cheesecake and a decent steak? You think getting rid of me's a piece of cake? I'm harder than finding Harvey Weinstein a date. And that's why they say I got more lines than Black Friday. So save that shit for the damn library. You heard of Chris Christopherson? Well, I'm pissed officin'. Paul's asking for Christmas off again. I said no, then I spit this song for him. It goes,
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tone deaf. I think this way I prefer to stay. I'm tone deaf. I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tone deaf. Cause they won't stop until they can't tell me.
But I can make orange rhyme with banana. Eating pork rinds, sword fighting in pajamas. At the crib playing Fortnite with your grandma. But I'm more like a 4-5 with the grandma. About to show you why your 5 favorite rappers can't touch this. But before I get the hammer, I should warn you I'm Thor-like in this manner. But the day I lose sleep over you critiquing me, I ever let you call sugar Z at me. I need to be a motherfucking pizzeria. But you ain't getting no cheese from me. I went from Lil Caesars, BLT's, grilled cheeses, being dirt poured, filthy rich, still me, bitch. Like a realtor, that's real tea, bitch. Aftermath, bitch, whole camp slit. We put out fire, Dre stamps it. With my cohorts, hit a Bogart. Yeah, got your whole squad yelling, oh God. It comes partial, with no holds barred. Bitch, I'm a hurricane, you're a blowhard. Like your old broad, she full of seamen, like the Coast Guard. And life's been pretty good to me so far, for the most part. Had a couple of runners with Popo caught. A couple of assault charges, got a few priors, like crowbars. Which is so odd, cause I'm 48 now. That 5-0 starting to creep up on me, like a patrol car. I'll be an old fart, but you don't want no parts. So bitch, don't start. Simmer down, compose yourself, Mozart. I ain't went nowhere, call me Coleslaw. Cause I'm out for the cabbage and I'm so raw. And if time is money, you have no clocks. And any foe caught within close proximity's getting cold cocked. My enemies, I'm a chimney, give me the smoke ops. And R.I.P. the king, run. And it don't stop, and I know not what the fuck you say. I told y'all it ain't me, it's my alter ego's fault. But if y'all wanna cancel me, no problem. I'll tell you the same thing I told Paul.
I can't understand a word you say. I'm tone deaf. I think this way I prefer to stay. I'm tone deaf. I won't stop even when my hair turns gray. I'm tone deaf. Cause they won't stop until they can't tell me. I'm tone deaf.
I don't smoke.
smile, I don't frown. Get too up or get too down. I was here, so were you. You came and went, I stuck around. Still here now, stop me how. Your opinion's like a broken calculator. That shit doesn't count. Shut your mother. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, I'm in my bag. Get a little testy when I'm mad. Sick of wrestling this iPad. Unsuccessfully, I might add. And I know it's best to leave it live. But even I get obsessed with reading everything and let it get the best of me till I snap. Yeah. But I need to get off the internet, internet. I need to get on the mic, mic. You need to get off the internet, internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to come in on, especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit.
He didn't write.
What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pen. He used to rap like the people his music was for. He was exactly like them. The dude who used to be poor. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at the wind. He's in a nuclear war with a cloud. He's yelling at it again.
I talked to your mother. She told me she loved me. All she wanna do is just hold me and hug me. Wants nobody but me. She showed me the Dougie. Can I get a witness? Like no, the Republic. She said kick some flash, flash. She said I got wings on my ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit.
I fly by the seat of my pants. Sinful thoughts. This beat is crazy. This shit's retarded. This instrumental. Too many bars, incidental charges. When did it start? I've been cold-hearted. In this heart, since kindergarten. Mental sharpness, which makes limo walk. And dentist's office, giant infinite flossing.
Yeah, I used to wonder where my next meal's gonna come from. Now I just wonder, where my next meal's gonna come from. I cannot have no success, unless when I finally make it. I get to remind all the haters hated on me when I'm on my way.
My floor is your food ceilings. If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted. That's how you'll wind up like spiral stairs. I will swear on a stack of Bibles. I will tear new behinds out of rivals, even your idols. I don't care, it's music to be murdered by. So what if hair can swallow a f***ing gyro, a bobblehead, and die slow like Alzheimer's.
Lone sniper, I hold a microphone like a loaded rifle. My dome's brighter, all I spit from my skull's fire. All that's missing's a motorcycle with the chrome wire. Spoke tires and y'all a flow biter. So I don't gotta explain why they call me a ghost writer. I'm emptying my book of rhymes.
Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had. I'm emptying my book of rhymes. Get them all off my pad. Every thought that I had.
Haven't used all the tricks I have. So like my balls, it's in my bag. I tend to get a little testy when I'm mad. But gift a gab and pin to patch or temper tantrums into anthem. For lips to ass and kiss the crack. Spit your rims. You're still gonna hit the canvas. Ripping rappers, veterans to whippersnappers. Mr. Mavis is killing this shit. Villainous whip with scantless syllables. Rip the planet. Biblical shit's finna hit the fan. Anybody wanna go tit for tat's gonna get hit with that. Then the amygdala hippocampus is gonna trigger the ignoramus to think of the most ridiculous shit to spit. Then pitted against these pitiful rappers. Insidious, these idiots, wittiest shit against me. Diddy is MC Hammers. Get your whole squad, send a task force in. If you want it, you about to get what you asked for then. Put your helmet on, strap your chin. You about to get you a crash course in. Who not to start a f***ing rap war with or to go against? What you wanna do that for? No offense, but are you broad, slow, or dense? A f***ing penny has more sense. Yeah, now you gotta get killed, but it's not a big deal. But every thought is so ill and so methodical. Thought I swallowed a pill. I'm starting to feel like I'm an automobile with Barnacle Bill inside the car at the wheel. Inside a carnival, cause I'm plowing into every one who wrote snotty articles. And that explains why the f***ing clowns are all in my grill. Joy and pain, fortune, fame, torture, shame. Choice I made, swore someday, the world to pay. Less to lose, more to gain, daughters raised. Yesterday, glory days, adored and praised. Ignored the hate, addressed the fake, toured with Dre. Tore a page from Jordan Kane, destroyed the game. Before you came, enjoy your stay. Before it's gone away, but the more you claim that you're gonna point and name. If you join the gang, your shit isn't going to bang. You're just boring, lame, and more of the same. You have an enormous chain, but a stormless brain. The most you can form is rain. Your shit is pointless, same as a scoreless game. So quit lying, you're denying like Mr. Porter's name. Borderline, bipolar disorder since my stroller. Eyes rolling back of my skull, like Eli Porter. Fire mortar, rounds I told every iota. I load up, I order, my motor, mouth. This is my note to self. Sometimes you're gonna bomb, so you just might have to blow yourself up with no one's help. I just wrote it down in my book of rhymes. Primo, take us out.
Writing in my book of rhymes.
Sexy ass.
Let me holler at you.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Yes. This beat's taking me back to my D12 days. When we hit the club to go and hell raise. Probably end up bagging a cocktail waitress and taking her straight back to the Motel 8. Yeah, Bizarre's trying to get a lap dance off of Xanax and Jack Dan. Stripper walk by, I'm like, get there. She's like, that's harassment. I'm like, yeah, and? Holy Toledo, it's Miss Ohio. That's the best that I've seen in a while. We should be dating, she's from Cleveland, but she's a bingo. This chick is catty. Is that a miniskirt? If it's a maxi, that's the shortest thing for a dress. Cincinnati. She said, I'm popping through a liquor at me.
It's one of those kind of nights.
And I said,
if you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into the red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that when you push your body on my, oh my. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
This beat keeps taking me back like my ex does. Only cause how good the sex was. Hit up the next club, met Alexa. But she was so extra, called her etc. Had her like, oh my god, my whole iPod's filled with your songs. I'm on my lawn to him. I said, oh my god, you know my songs. That's totally awesome, Mike Marshall, what's going on, eh?
Seriously though, jokes aside, how you doing? You straight? She said, no, I'm bi. She said, are you drunk? I said, no, I'm high. I'm checking out the chick, she said, so am I. What's in the cup? Let me see that. Girl, where the rest of that promethazine at? She said, cool, gotta run out to my Cadillac. Don't I be like Fat Joan, bring the lean back. Then I said,
if you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into the red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that. When you push your body on my, oh my. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of
OMG, like the gas in a tank, she's getting low on me. Says she wants to go with me. I said, go with you where? She said, out. I said, I'm a candle, I'll go out if you blow on me. Walk around to the parking lot, here comes the brigade. Turn like a flip page, swiftly look at shit face. Say peace to McVay and me and this chick take off like a sick day. Driving around, I said, let's pull over. She said, no problemo. Windows a dark tint, pull up the car windows. Monte Carlo in park, bumping Bizarre's demo. Getting hit in the bucket, marshmallow, yeah. I never in a club met a woman worth knowing. But if you're hoping, opposites attract. I'm someone you're knowing. I'm high and you're by, I'm coming, you're going.
If you wanna go hard tonight, well then the smoke and the bottle are on me. I slip into the red dress you like. When we arrive, we probably won't leave. I love the way you move like that. When you push your body on my, oh my. You wanna smoke, drink, dance until the sunrise.
It's one of those kind of nights.
Nah, for real, you know what I'm saying? Like music my first love, right? But what it turned into is like, you know, these cats got it now, she just like a hoe.
They ain't doing it right now.
Yeah,
yeah.
Switched it up and everybody
changed the spelling now.
Yeah, everybody ran through it. Mumble rap.
Ain't no more substance in shit, right?
Don't
right.
Treat it the way it needs to be treated.
I kinda want that old thing back.
Yeah. I was young, I was hungry, I was chasing the bag at 21. I was lucky to find an uneaten fucking honey bun. I forgot about now, I got money falling out. 50s, 100s, and 20s, and I know nothing is funny about the Manchester bombing, but we got something in common. Both of us are alarming, foul, disgusting, and awful. So repugnant and ugly, I could give the bust a marathon, a run for its money. Yeah, and you could say I'm a little bit immature, but this type of literature got me a little richer. But I get insecure when the mother dudes hit on you, girl. You're letting them fit with your creepers, remember you were
used to be my favorite. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped the script? You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go plain that I can't permit. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'll be right back. Look what you did, I need a new chick. Like the music I had to bounce on my favorite.
Always hated my smile, mama told me it's goofy. I'd get picked on at school, come home and she'd school me. She never sugarcoated it to me. She said if I wasn't so stupid and ugly, I wouldn't always get bullied. I think of my struggles and get emotional. Could be cause how behind the eight ball and far in the hole that they put me. Now I'm on a roll like a tootsie. I'm just trolling you pookies, but I'm like a stroller cause you'll see just how I roll if you push me.
That's what I do this music for. When I was going through some of the hardest times, I drew from her. But she's like the devil, cause I just can't let loose of her. Cause the thought of losing her makes me wanna just let loose of her. Then I hit the studio, find a rendezvous with her.
Tell her it's a butt dial, girl. Yeah, booty call. That's how it used to be, cause you and me, we ruled the world. And we make Curtis blow. I miss them days.
He used to be my favorite. things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you change up and flipped up? Script. You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go plain that I can't permit. You ain't have to do it like that. Told you I'd be right back. Look what you did, I need a new chick. Like the music, I had to bounce on my favorite.
You fucking leaving me, built you? I don't think so. Sit your motherfucking there down. I swear to God, you run to that door, I'ma put one in the back of your fucking head. And I'ma ask you this one time. Answer better be yes.
Would you marry me again? Now that everything has changed, it'll never be the same. It's the era whence we came. From Nas to Pac, Ra, Eric B and Kane. But I know a few from this era that are lyrically insane. And although most are never gonna hit the level Cole Louise yet, or be emotionally attached to your MTV raps. Running home from school to catch an episode, the feeling that it gave you to rip the plastic off the tape you're holding, peel it back, tear it off and play it. Swear to God, 4 o'clock, we cried around the TV, bought her in his underwear and socks. When Nani was con artist and Poof had his hair in locks. Yeah, back when Flavor Flav had us wearing clocks. I went back with Ed Lover, and there was two Dr. Dre's, that's a paradox. But I never thought I'd get so jealous at the thought of letting you go. Psychologically, it's gonna bother me. My eyes are already watery, part of me don't wanna stop till I get you back. If I gotta put the work in and tell you I'm never giving this up, other part wants to tell you just to get broke. Go back to whatever dude that you should get back together with them. You slow giving up the vagina like a trip to the gyna. Kinda just wanna help you become bigger than you were, but I guess it'll slip your mind. You must be biding your time looking for someone to come along that'll make you feel like I did back when you were mine, huh?
Damn.
But truthfully, it was never really you and me exclusively. And it's too many new MCs you can choose between. But no matter how many motherfuckers ran through it, they can't do it like me. But I can't keep burning the candle at both ends, and I can't handle it when I leave and you find another one. Now I gotta take this beat and dismantle it. I won't grieve when I cue you, but if I can't have you, bitch, nobody can. Can't believe I used to be your
favorite.
This could never work, is what we said at first. But whatever this is, it's working. But we're in two different worlds, and I'm not your husband, you ain't my girlfriend. All I know is that when I'm with you, I'm a different person, and I ain't never met a chick as perfect. Girl, you're a 10, so here I am, laying here with her again, thinking about you. She's asleep, you're texting me around 2, crying face emoji, you say this is me without you. We're sneaking out to meet at cheap hotel rooms, sex in the car, then I'll text you tomorrow. Do I question it? Nah, no objection at all, cause both of us are still involved. So as I'm peeling off, all I'm thinking about is
I'm not happy here with her. Rather have you, rather have me too, but you're not happy there.
You say let's meet around 3. You went to leave the house, he caught you sneaking out. Now he's freaking out. You thought he was sleeping soundly, whoa. You say you're going for a drive, you don't question him. When he stumbles in, like where the fuck you been? Then you pump his ear with what he wants to hear. You tell him you love him, wipe each other's tears. But it's been a couple years since we've been doing dirt. You or my girl don't wanna see either of you get hurt. But now the lines are getting super blurred. Can't tell if I'm cheating on her with you, but cheating on you with her. But really nobody's at fault, can't help who you love. Hope they don't overhear us talk, cause we both are getting sloppy. Probably subconsciously part of me's hoping we get caught. Cause
I'm not happy here with her. Rather have you, rather have me too, cause you're not happy there.
Of each other being someone else's. Call us Long John Silvers cause we selfish. But I just wanna see ya. Don't care if it's at the Ritz or Motel 6. If I'm there with you, rich or poor, when I'm laying here with you, it could be the kitchen floor. I could stay in bed with you, staring at you till the morn. I just wanna be a secret lover, I'd rather share ya than to not have you at all. So once a year, twice a month I'm here. If you want it, I'm open season, and I'm always game, so I'll keep it 100, dear. Cause we could never be each other's everythings. You got a wedding ring, so it's him instead of me. But I'll be your second string, now and forever, because
I'm not happy here with her. Rather have you, rather have me too, but you're not happy there. With him, rather have me.
Godzilla. Better hit the deck like a Cardilla. My whole squad's in here walking around the party. A cross between a zombie apocalypse and Bibabita. Brain healing, which is probably the same reason I wrestle with mania shades in this bitch. I'm posse'd up. Consider it to cross me a costly mistake if they sleep in on me. Better get insomnia. ADHD hydroxy cut. Pass the kibasi. In AA with a naked melee, finna set it like a play date. Better vacate, retreat like a vacay, mayday. This beat is cray cray, Ray J, H-A-H-A-H-A. Laughing all the way to the bank, I spray flames. They cannot tame or placate the
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Up to the fire, spit a
monster. Blood on the dance floor, Louis V carpet.
Fire, up to the fire.
So many things that pissed them off. It's impossible to list them off. And in the midst of all this, I'm in a mental hospital with a crystal ball, trying to see what I still be like this tomorrow. Whisper, dog voices whisper. My fist is ball back up against the wall. Pencil drawn. This is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pull the pistol on the guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm normal during the day, but at night turn to a
monster.
When the moon shines like ice road truckers, I look like a villain out of those blockbusters.
Good morning.
Okay there, Dutch. Warm, dry, and nobody's shooting at me. A mark. Improvement.
Indeed.
Oh, oh.
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Oh, eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Well, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're gonna take the old man into town, you can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now. Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a robin. You're worried about house chores. Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on in.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
You ladies are going to love it.
Okay, then. Let's go.
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.
Whoa, now.
Darn people.
Ladies, sing us a song.
I got a girl in Berryville. Can't be screwed because she's too damn ill. So I don't go down there no more. Let this blue horse lay outside. Drink that fancy. Her hat was 2 feet tall. Cracked her pants, paid for it all.
Go right here.
Can't get her,
cause
she won't stay still. She
kicks
and squeals and farts and hollers. Oh, won't take less than $7. I got a girl in Berryville.
I messed it up.
I got a girl across the place.
He's all over the place.
Damn horses.
Is one of you gonna get that fella's horse?
Well, I got lumbago. It's very serious.
All right, I'll see what's going on. Lumbago, really? You all right there, friend?
Oh, hey, you couldn't help me get my other horse back from over there, could you?
I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me too, if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one over there.
Hey, easy now.
Easy. Take it easy there.
That's it, Arthur.
There's a girl. Here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go.
To Valentine. Woo!
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you haven't, your pulse of old lizard.
Well, lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, you didn't.
Woo! Smell those sheep.
Or is that Uncle?
Oh, very funny.
This looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow on the mountains. Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now.
Go left here, down the main street.
Sheriff's always on the right. Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes! We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Incredible.
What, you looking for trouble?
Wouldn't you believe it if I hadn't seen
you? All right. Here we are, just like I said. A cultural center of civilization. Man at his finest.
Uncle, what are we doing?
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble and don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
I imagine Paris and Valentine.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac?
Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No, Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place now. Come on.
Morning.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. Well, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
Why don't you pick out a cigar? A cigar always focuses the mind, I find.
What are you saying?
Well, you seem a little scattered, Arthur. Trust old uncle.
Full stock list in the catalog here on the counter. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? Are you feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more.
Okay, if you're done, I'll meet you outside. I won't be too long.
A jaw harp.
What is this list of yours?
Got a lot to replenish after that god-awful time in the mountains.
All done.
Thank you kindly. Ah, this should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
All the best, fellers.
Oh, here's to your good health, sir. And to being down here off that mountain.
Absolutely.
It's a funny world, you know. This time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What? What?
I snuck into this fancy house, acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
It seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Me.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly.
No. You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
I've been looking.
Get your hands off her, friend.
Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get off her.
Or what exactly?
You want to find out?
Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
All right. Out through the trees here, then take a left.